the Shenzhen Maker Faire is coming up. I need an outfit for the after parties in the evening. For a bunch of reasons I discussed elsewhere, I think it's important to make a bit of an impact. I also want to do something original, something more than just LEDs. So watch and see what I come up with. Okay, time to test it out. This is with a transition time of 10 and a holding time of 40. I'm going to upload it. I don't know, it seems a little bit slow for me. Probably change to another wearable. Maybe fine too? I think that's about right, but I can always change it later.
We've got this white stuff left, and I'm gonna remove it with the torch.
I have this silicone baking sheet. It's pretty neat and the glue won't stick to it.
Okay, almost done. Okay, I've been up all night. I think this is ready to go. Let's try it out. Okay, looks good. And now I'm going to print the box. Okay, the Maker Faire fashion show is a few hours away. It's not perfect, but I think it's ready to go. Just take a last look. And I'm going to close it up. Okay, this is my family safe demonstration of the LCD top. I have pineapple. Oh, pineapple. I have a shell.
Oh my God.